use the drag and drop function in the work window to move and copy structural as well as load objects. Select the corresponding elements and move them while keeping the left mouse button pressed. To copy objects, additionally press the control button. Copy not only all model data and loadings, but also guide objects such as comments and dimensions at the same time.